Man, I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And now I'm so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I got a year before I die, I'm focused on the music. Man, I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And now I'm so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I got a year before I die.
Day 30 of 75 hard challenge. I just finished my dinner, so that's awesome. And this is one of the books I'm reading all over again. Amazing book, Blue Ocean Strategy. It talks about creating a whole new market instead of competing with the existing competitors. How can you create your own market segment? So you will be the leader there. So in the 75 Hard Challenge, one of the rules is reading 10 pages a day, which is a must of a non-fictional book. So doing that, I read about 20 to 25 pages a day. Depends, I can read more also. So just by doing that, within the 30 days itself, I completed 2 books. Previously, I had more time in hand, so I used to read more. But now I'm not reading that much, but I'm ensuring I do this 10 pages minimum. But right now, 30 days in, I finished 2 books. One is Tipping Point, which is again related with marketing. How do you make content sticky? Or yeah, it's related with marketing, and this is also related with marketing. This was the first book I read probably in March, and this time I read it all over again. Amazing book. It really, showed me a lot. It really taught me a lot about marketing. So it had a lot of examples also, so you can relate with what exactly are they saying. They don't just give out the strategies, they give you the examples for us to understand how it is working, so you can take it and apply it with any business you're involved with. So reading 10 pages a day in 30 days, you're going to read 300 pages. That's a book. 1 year down the lane, 12 books. So this way, it's pretty easy if you just do it on a consistent basis rather than reading one time, sitting down and reading at a go. If you can do that, great. If you can't, 10 pages a day is not an issue. You can actually do it in 20 to 30 minutes at max. So you can actually, you can try 75 Hard Challenge, or if not for that, you can just start reading 10 pages a day. It'll really help you.